earlier, you will be asked to give some feedback in order for us to get better and your comments. So, I guess this is an interactive concert, so if you don't feel like participating, or you have a problem with thinking, or you know that you cannot stay for the whole hour, maybe it would be better to listen for us.
Wondering, the same concert is going on right now in Kassel.
Yeah.
It's the preview, and you can see exactly what is going on through this projection.
Okay, so you can leave our stuff in this corner if you want.
Let's say that it's the 100%.
No, very
opposite. At the opposite, okay.
Zero, and from this side, a person that thinks that has really, really high self-esteem, like 100% is from this way. But please try to be honest. And
so how much are you? Could someone translate maybe? What's your mother language?
What is your language?
Where do you come from?
German?
German?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Please help.
Sorry?
man sich selber einschätzen? 0%? Man findet sich ganz schlecht. Also,
ob
man.
Also,
ja, genau. Ist es hier 0% oder ist es 100%? Und die Frage ist, wie gut du dich selber findest. Genau, man muss mitmachen. Ja. Ja, das hat sie vorher gesagt. So, man muss mitmachen. Also, man muss mitmachen.
Da muss man eher schlecht.
Okay, let's try to find the middle.
50% is somewhere right
Not
here.
Necessarily. Let's see. Can you think of a number? How much percent?
I just said like 60 or something.
60. Okay. You?
15.
50? Okay. You?
55.
And you?
50.
And you?
90.
Okay. So.
So the median.
Maybe
the
median. We cut here. Here is the median.
Okay.
But the it's I can understand. Yes, yes. And of course I'm here as a together.
Okay, just ask them what grade do they put in themselves?
I said I'm here.
Zero?
Yeah.
Zero, are you sure?
Zero.
Yeah, okay. Perfect then. Just,
okay, so we have the middle. Just here.
No.
Yeah, 50%.
I'm 52.
It's not according to the people, it's according to the...
But... But he's in the middle. He's in the middle, but yeah. It's...
Okay, you're the middle. I think I'm somewhere here.
You have the less profit at the entry.
Please speak near your microphone because
and not a bosom. Do you hear the question?
No.
She doesn't want to speak, or we have a terrible connection?
Okay, just, are you listening?
So we have some people leaving and they're giving us feedback.
Ah, okay, so for the interaction part, do you want us to do it with comments on Skype because we don't hear you? Or
yes.
Okay, Castle doesn't pay any attention. We should forgive them. It's their preview.
Yes. Who's the last person you followed?
It
was Ivan.
How
was it? Was it her choice or your choice? Was it in public or private?
Private.
Was it on a bed or a couch or standing?
On a bed.
Nice. Is it usually on a bed?
I think so.
Do you like to shower before or after?
After.
I do too. I prefer that myself. I think it's really comfortable.
Well, I don't think I asked for you.
I know, I just volunteering.
Yeah.
Too much information. So what brought you and your partner together?
Facebook.
How did you do it on Facebook?
What do you mean?
conversation on Facebook end up like fucking in a bedroom?
Like,
because I want to know how to make that work. You know?
Well, do you want to come to my place and fuck me? Yes. Okay.
I just want to learn from you some of those moves.
You can try.
Nice. So, what was the pickup line?
Sorry?
What was the pickup line?
The pickup line?
Yeah. What was the pickup line on Facebook? Like, how did you guys connect?
Did we meet each other, you mean?
Yeah, on Facebook.
I'm a director, he's an actor, so... Yeah.
And so they... So you got to leverage your position?
Yeah.
Nice.
Thank you.
That's a good strategy.
When was the last time you saw me?
Today.
Really? How was it?
You know, it was true. Tremendous.
Is she or he right next to you?
She's right here.
This is why you say that. Does she think the same?
I don't think so. I think I was just lucky. So, what are you doing here?
Do you like yourself?
It's a really profound one.
Do you like yourself when you're fucking?
That's an even more profound question.
Does your partner like yourself when you're fucking?
I hope. I hope.
Do you want to ask her?
No, not in public.
Are you the most confident person in your room?
No. I was standing at 65%.
Can you bring us the most confident person in the room? Thank you.
It's important to understand. What about
world for me.
What
I mean, college, education, boarding school, university. Boarding school. What?
That makes you comfortable?
That's fabricated confidence. You haven't given me any confidence, but at least it was found to work in this college.
Yeah.
You didn't know me about that, sorry.
And what about you?
I only have a little bit of confidence about myself. Because I feel I'm really young, I have a lot of things to do.
Can you hear me? Not so good. So why are you not as confident as we are?
Oh, because I'm really shy, so and I think I have lots of things to learn.
Did you answer that again?
I said, I feel I'm really young, I have lots of things still need to learn.
Isn't that fun?
Huh?
Isn't that fun? It will come.
Where are you guys from?
From England and Germany.
Oh. How many languages do you guys speak?
So just three. I used to pretend to speak five.
But he felt very confident with.
Where did he say? Because I'm not listening to that.
What's it? Is that again?
Sorry guys, the connection is quite bad. We have to leave you. So two lines, looking at each other.
I was going to ask if any of your confidence has changed since you've been in this room. Has it gone up?
of speech, and we are impolite, and we are distant, and we are. It's not a common situation. The question is, what does it mean for you to be confident?
I think it means that the worst thing that can happen is that people think you're an idiot. But you can't get physically hurt, you can't die, there's no fear. It's like, I don't give a shit what you think about me. There's nothing that can go wrong in the situation, so there's no fear. So my question back to you guys would be then, are you afraid of what we think of you?
I do something wrong and people will laugh at me and I feel so embarrassed, and then maybe sometimes I'd rather die. That's what I afraid the most.
I want to say I feel confident, but that doesn't mean that I don't feel shy. I think it's two different things. So my esteem is different than my braveness.
Trying to be confident, to be confident, to get out of our comfort zone, it's a new challenge. It's time. And that makes it really interesting.
How many artists do we have?
Yeah.
I'm an actor, but I don't know if it's the same to be an artist. There's a difference.
An actor. If you're not an artist, I think an actor counts as an artist.
Yes, yes, that probably because of...
What type of movies?
No, not movie in a theater, but...
Yeah.
Okay, I have a different opinion.
And you?
I'm a business owner.
A business?
Okay. Business owner.
A museum educator.
So can you
get closer to each other? Okay.
team. Okay.
Yes, he asked what do you think
of
it? Yeah.
What is
the concept of this
performance?
Can you
say
something?
It reminds me of YouTube.
I'm not, to be honest, we are not.
Have the need of an ice cream.
An ice cream?
Yeah.
Okay, can you be more specific?
It's very hot.
It's very hot in here. It's hot.
Yeah.
But about the concert?
Concert? What no. Concert?
That took place here.
I don't see it as a concert.
But?
I don't. It doesn't give me anything. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Feel like it was successful. And
from the artist's perspective, why was the tech not tested beforehand? How many times has this been done? I have so many questions. I feel like we started to talk about it a little bit, but I'd really be curious if the artist's intention is made published through this.
There is no success in what you're
doing. Okay, we can have a conversation, but just put one rule that you can ask anything, anyone, but just not address your questions to us, because if we don't put this rule, it's gonna be an interview and it's not part of the right. So you can ask anyone anything else.
Upon reading this statement, to understand how social distance, how would you go about explaining?
My interpretation is that they put a bunch of us in a room together and wanted to see if a commonality could emerge. I think we were starting in that direction because the first question about self-confidence was really interesting. But it seemed like perhaps the form was defeating the function a bit with the technical difficulties, and so the conversation didn't continue. We have until 8 o'clock, so I'm curious to see if we can actually examine this topic.
And wouldn't that be a social consensus? Like, emerging. So,
yeah.
I think it's interesting to have the notion of social dissonance, and at the same time, if I remember rightly, the last phrase on the score regarding is let's see, or somehow something about emerging a collective subject, which obviously is a big deal. And the other thing I think is, I think we are waiting a lot, which, me too, is not a criticism, but so we started talking, and then it was interrupted by maybe let's talk to them now, and then maybe let's dance. So I don't have the impression that our two instructors, as I like to call them, are interested in creating some commonality here, or at least clapping in very unsuccessful. Just said that there's no success in what they're trying, which I think merging a collective subjectivity may be very successful, but there's no such thing, or only in a narcissistic way. So, for me, at the moment, it's actually about waiting and being interrupted.
Well, I think when you're quite shy, if you continue to get interrupted, like even it's kind of funny because it's a technical difficulty, but if you're shy and it keeps breaking and you keep having to repeat yourself, somehow, I mean, it can either make you more shy or less shy because you just realize, okay, I'm going to have to keep saying this over and over again until I'm comfortable saying it. Or if you take shy people and you keep switching them and making them do different things, it might bring them out of their shell, or, you know, because there's so much going on, there's not much time to think about it. So maybe creating that sort of chaos has an impact somehow. I'm not really sure either, actually, but maybe there is a method to the madness in that regard.
If you wanted to create a sense of commonality, why wouldn't you just go to a sports game or something?
Or give food to people, whoever comes on the place, in the middle of that. There, I think, that I had the impression that the goal was creating some commonality.
Well, it's because you've given something to do, so it's less awkward.
Mm. Yeah.
But if we're in here with nothing to do, it's really painful. It's even, I'm not a shy person, but I'm finding it so incredibly painful. Like, yeah, we got to go.
Well, I think there is a commonality. It's somebody asked, how does this relate to the artist's intention for Dalvin Benta? I mean, I don't really know, but the fact that all of us are here from like very disparate parts of the world and are here to see, perhaps one could say, like an elitist art exhibition, there is already commonality here. So I think it's interesting that then to put us all in a room together and try to create dissonance. I'm not understanding.
I don't agree with that as an intention, or there is an intention, it's just a miracle, I don't know. In a way, I find it interesting, the notion of dissonance against just an enforced consonance argument on new productivities, which I think is important, but which is not anything.
It's also something artistic, very abstract, but it's happening, even if we cannot see it now. Yeah, we're in the same room and we're trying to understand that maybe we're shy and confused.
We think we have something in common, that we are here for documenta. It's interesting that the performance was now, because of the performance, we are sitting together and talk. Yeah? So for me, it would be rather interesting to know what you think about the documenta, what is your experience. Yeah? So it's difficult for me, the link to the self-confidence thing. Yeah? It's a bit, yeah, it's difficult for me. Okay, I'm not an artist, yeah, I'm not creative to create a link, but I don't understand the other link. But maybe it's just the occasion, yeah? It's just that we are sitting together. Yeah? I would like maybe to know a little. Yeah, what do you think about the document that you like it? It's extend your expectation or yeah. So it's a great exhibition, and you think about okay, why we are here now and doing this, yeah, what is the relation to the document? So yeah, maybe it's really interesting, yeah, to think about that. Yeah.
The topic today about self-esteem was really interesting, but I agree that it did not find its limits of investigating it in this context, and maybe we shouldn't follow the dancing part and continue with this in the conversation. But on the other hand, it was also a little bit slow. People today didn't seem like being able to take control of the situation, and they were following very much what we were suggesting, and this, I don't know, maybe we created a low energy from the start, I don't know why, but what is interesting is that from the day that we put this communication through Skype, nobody pays attention to the camera anymore. It's like before, every time we've had a problem with the camera, people didn't feel like being filmed, or we felt bad because of the camera, or because other people were watching them through the camera, which in fact we had like 2 viewers per concert. And now we have all these viewers through Skype, and nobody pays attention to that or to the camera. I don't know. But this is interesting to me. And actually, there was a conversation about the sexual life of one of the people here, and nobody paid attention to that. It was like watching them, you know, being each one in his bedroom and talking and saying something personal. And he, I don't know why this person that left now was answering all these personal questions. Maybe he thought it was part of the performance of the, the concert. And I don't know why the other person from Kassel asked all these so personal questions, but it made completely no sense to me how nobody reacted to that and nobody said anything about it now that we're talking.
But to me, it's kind of created a situation of, instead of focusing so much on the we that exists in this space here, it was about us and them and that dynamic. And I think that challenged me a little bit in terms of engaging here, which I was far more interested in than the people who are physically in the same room as me. And I would prefer to continue that. I'm happy you shut off the Skype.
Yeah, that too. Why we stayed all this time trying to have a conversation, but we had a monologue. It was clear that there was no conversation able to emerge from this thing, but nobody said, okay, let's stop it, let's speak with the people that are here.